Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday. Open Gangnam Style.
No way. Good morning, welcome back to another vlog. So today is a very, very special day. If you can see behind me, we have a pink limousine. So basically today is my mum and sister's birthday and we're about to have some crazy fun and we had to start off the right way. Okay, so right now I'm gonna go inside and get my mum and sister to come see the surprise. This is insane. Happy birthday! Alright guys, so my mom and sister are finally outside. Are you ready to see what we're going in?
Yes.
We got a special surprise, guys.
Oh my gosh, wow. This is amazing.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Oh, pink interior too?
Go check it out.
Gosh, this is insane. I don't know how to get inside though. Oh, is this a wedding dress? Oh my god, let's go. Come on. I can't get any more in than this, guys. Let's take some photos before we go.
Yo, that looks insane.
Right? Oh my gosh. Amazing. Thank you guys. This is beautiful. I cannot believe there's a pink limo in this world.
Okay, anyways, right now we're heading out, guys. Look how cool this looks in my sister's dress. It's time to party.
Let's go.
Let's do this, guys. Oh, it's party time. All right, let's do this, guys. Bro, you look like a spoiled princess. Alright, anyways, right now it's time to head over to the yacht, guys. It's about to be lit. Let's go. Alright, so right now we're on the way to the yacht, guys. As you can see, we got the whole squad here. What's up? Oh my god. Oh my god, guys. We got some water here. Okay, so we just realized there's a ton of drinks over here in the mini bar, guys. It's about to get lit. Okay, so the thing you guys might not know, there's actually like 40 people coming.
40?
Yeah.
How did you get 40 people?
And they're all guys.
Okay.
Last minute, I just told everybody to bring anybody they know. So we might not know anybody at the party, but we have people coming, so. Just know it's about to be lit. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up.
Right now we're pulling up to the yachts. Everyone's already there, so it's time to get out.
Yeah,
let's party. Time to party.
That boat is huge. Like when you look at it from the outside, it's so scary. Yo, I'm literally like going so slow. Made it. We're just about 2 minutes away and everyone is
there. Oh my goodness, are you okay?
We got the party started.
Yo, what's up? Hey. Yo, what's up? You already know. How are you guys? My boy Neptune, man, you already know. Alright guys, so check it out, my boy Neptune is here, guys. You already know, gang.
Gang.
Alright bro,
y'all like YOLO, bro.
Are you ready to see the cinema, bro?
Oh shit, I can't wait. This
guys.
Boat is crazy. Happy birthday, Lana.
Oh shit.
Hey, gang.
Crazy.
You like this?
It's
crazy.
We got Pablo Saigon in the house today. Hey!
I told Saigon it was a big yacht. He didn't believe me. He was like, 220 foot.
It's huge. It's huge. You can't imagine. You can at least fit illegally 3,000 people.
Illegally. I think he said 1,000 is illegal.
Yeah, so but any you can do more.
All right, guys, so check it out. Everybody's here, including Tamin. What's up?
What's up? What's up? What's up? I just found out that her birthday is 2 days before mine. But you're a Virgo. You're not
no.
a Libra. I'm like literally the day after.
So after tomorrow is your birthday?
Yes.
We have to throw you're a birthday party. Birthday!
Happy birthday to you.
Amazing.
Happy birthday,
guys.
Dear Lana. Happy birthday to you.
Woo! Guys, alright, listen.
You got my boy Sean out here, so you already know. Bro, where have you been?
Bro,
my guy disappeared.
No. I miss you guys.
Guys, he's been doing some big projects in Dubai, so stay tuned.
Yeah. Crazy.
Some big stuff.
It's coming.
Just know, we have a special guest. What's up?
What is up? What's going
on? We're keeping it outrageous today. We got my boy Rami.
As always.
Guys, I'm sad RSK couldn't be here.
Shh, I wish. Too bad, man. It's too bad, man. Let me tell you something, okay? It's too bad.
And we got the main guy, Rami.
Yeah, Mo Vlogs in the house.
You already know, man. Look at my pink swag.
Looking good, dude. You look sharp, bro.
It's Balmain.
Oh, Balmain.
First time ever. So since we are here, me and Saigon are going to go on a tour of the boat alone today.
Wait, where are we going?
I don't even know. I think this is all the rooms over here, bro.
It says no entry, so...
Nah, we're good.
It says...
Oh, yeah, we
it's
can.
It's huge. It actually looks like a hotel.
Nice.
What?
Oh, these are huge rooms.
Nice.
And this is the smallest bedroom they have.
Sea view. Oh wow, look at this view. Look at this.
Guys, here. Check this out.
Yeah, this is
welcome.
Oh, wow.
Oh, here we are. The master bedroom.
So right now me and Saigon are on the roof of the boat, and I'm not sure if you realize how low the roof is. It actually just went down because this boat is so big. It won't fit on their bridges.
Oh, the bridge is coming. Be brave, bro.
Oh my god. Bro, he's gonna touch.
You actually touch. What?
Crazy, I didn't expect that.
Bro.
If you're 2 meters, that was this close.
We're approaching bridge number 2. Everybody is getting ready to touch it. Yeah. It's like become a thing.
Wait,
now.
It goes here and then it drops again.
I almost busted my head.
Okay. All right, anyways, right now we're heading to go eat some food, guys. Basically, we're gonna eat and then we're gonna do like the birthday cake stuff.
Oh, look who we have over here. What happened to the diet, bro? What happened to the diet?
Cut.
Look at this food right here. Challenge time. It's challenge time.
No more challenge.
Challenge time with Sean, guys. Hey!
Basically, we have 2 groups right now. Upstairs is the cool group. Downstairs, antisocial.
No, there's antisocial? Manicure, pedicure happening downstairs. There's an onboard manicure spa.
Uh-oh. Lana's about to go in the swimming pool, guys. This is a bad idea. This is such a bad idea. No! Bro, your whole dress is wet.
All right, so right now we just came into the master bedroom and they opened the glass. Look at this.
Woo! Right by the ocean, man. I can bring it to the land.
Guys.
Stop doing that! Oh my god, every time!
Guys, I've almost pushed Talin.
I don't trust you.
Alright, so right now we're just chilling at the top of the boat. Literally hanging down, guys, if you can see this. But yeah, we're going back to the shore right now.
So as you can see, Natalia went and changed her clothes because she was a little bit too revealing down here, if you know what I mean. Miley Ferguson. Percocet. Miley Ferguson. Hey! Oh, it's time for the birthday cake, guys.
Yeah, let's take it.
Thank you. It wasn't necessary.
Birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you. Happy Bro, what the hell was that?
Everything in here.
Yeah, you're there. Alright guys, so for now Saigon's heading out, so bye, peace out brother.
Neptuni!
Neptuni, bye! Bye, bye. Alright, see you guys.
This guy is crazy, by the way. He's mad.
Guys, I think
it was madness.
Alright, anyways guys, for now everybody's heading out, so peace out guys. Bye.
Yalla
yalla. Yalla yalla, see you, thank you guys.
Thank you.
So, you know, my boy Rami is heading out right now. Listen.
Now, let me tell you something. I'm going to tell you something real cool.
Well, science is actually, it's actually a subject. Just study it. Just study. God. God.
It's not even funny anymore.
You're so
the children
crazy.
Are scared.
Oh my God.
What are you doing?
Stop talking to me, son. You're making a scene. Just stop.
Keep it down, all right?
Keep it down.
Where's your manners?
Where's your manners?
Just remove him. Remove him.
All right, guys. Get him out. Get him out. Get him out. Get him out.
I didn't even finish, man. All
right, anyways, boys. For now, we're officially heading out of here. That has been the birthday party, so... Everybody's heading out. You ready?
Yeah, I'm just taking off my shoes.
It's a party! It's a party!
Oh,
that was fun.
Yeah, that was the best birthday I ever had.
I just want to say a big thank you to all of our friends that came as well. Like, this was super, super last minute. So just to pull it off was insane. And I mean, like, look at this boat right here. What?
This is like the biggest yacht I've ever seen.
Listen guys, I just want to say that yacht is insane. By the way, I want to give a big shout out to Dutch Oriental Mega Yachts because they are the ones that hooked it up last minute. So big shout out to them. I'll leave their website link in the description. Honestly, this thing is actually super affordable for the size it is, guys. So go check them out because without them, this wouldn't have happened last minute.
I know, right? Like, I'm so happy. It was the best birthday I had in my life. You know, we were so late, like, in this planning. I think in the morning, I've probably called so many of my friends. I think you know who you are. I've probably But I'm sorry if I called you late because some of them, they couldn't pick up. Well, so it probably meant they couldn't come. The limo's back again. Let's go.
What's going on right now, but we have some old school beats. So now that the birthday is over, I just want to say how cool this limousine is. Like, the whole thing is legit pink, so you already know, swagged out. Anyways guys, for now we're heading off because Natalia actually didn't eat any food because the food at the party sucked.
It was no food for me.
So you already know what it is. Right now we're heading back home, guys. I don't know why I'm excited to open the gifts, guys, even though they're not mine.
Noah, what about me? Anything, bro?
I have no money.
Bona fide.
We call it
a dancing.
Si el ritmo te lleva a mover la cabeza y empezamos como
Bye, limo.
Bye, pinky limousine.
So we're officially home right now. We're saying goodbye to the limousine. That was some fun. Anyways, boys, for now we're officially saying goodbye. This was amazing. So now that we're home, it's time for the birthday gifts, guys. First things first, we got some fresh nuts, guys. All right, thank you so much for the nuts, guys. I appreciate it so much. Guys, my sister got a Sephora gift.
Oh, Fenty Beauty.
By Rihanna?
Yes. You know, I don't even have this. Thank you.
What? Oh, another one.
And I don't know what this one is. It's a lipstick. Thank you so much.
Woo! Oh, my God. Oh, chocolate. Oh, what?
But maybe mommy will tell me later. Thank you.
Oh,
yummy.
Okay,
let's open this. Oh, my God. What is this?
Oh.
Wait, oh, wait. I think I know what
this is, right? Oh, my God.
Is this?
It's a scented candle.
Oh my God, the smell on this. Smell it more.
It smells nice.
It's really nice.
Oh, all right. Next up, we got some jewelry, guys. What?
Yo, you won't believe this, but this is from a fan, guys.
What? A fan actually gave this to us outside the yacht.
Thank you so much. Like, are you kidding me? Wow, like look at this. I'm sorry, I should be showing it to you guys, but this is amazing. Thank you so much.
Wow.
Wow.
Now it's time for the main event, guys. Boom! Oh. Wow.
Oh my gosh, you didn't do this.
That's not released yet, so they gave us from what? Inside.
Wait, what?
You turned the logo. It's an LV that turns.
Guys, this is an unreleased bag.
Are you kidding me?
Bro, straight to eBay.
No!
Straight to eBay. Oh my God, thank you. Thank you so much. Alright, it's Mummy Mo's now. Oh wow. This actually looks beautiful. Is it the right size? All right, well, there you go, guys. That has been the gifts. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you to the sponsor of the event. All right, anyways, guys, there you go. Anyways, that is the gifts, guys. Well, there you go. Look at this. This is so cool. Yo! Alright, boys, so as always, I'm gonna end off today's vlog here. As you saw, today has been a crazy day, so we're gonna say goodbye to you guys. So as always, you already know what should they do?
Subscribe by clicking here, watch his last video by clicking there, and thumbs it up!
And as always,
yalla yalla.
Bye!